Hello, I'm going to explain what is called Zan's Diamond, which I just learned, and it has to do, I learned it with poi moves, and it's really cool crossed over to hoop. This is what it looks like on paper, so you know. All right. So, gonna take the hoop in our left hand, going clockwise or to right current. And we're gonna go crown, left shoulder, right shoulder, crown, right crotch, right hip, left hip, crotch, crown, left shoulder, right shoulder, crown, crotch, right hip, left hip, crotch, crown. So with no extra beats, so you're crown, left, right, crown, crotch, left, right. One more. Crown, left shoulder, right shoulder, crown, crotch, right hip, left hip, crotch, crown. We're here on an extra hoop. Now we're going same time, same direction. Stay in the same beats. Sometimes doing this helps. So we're gonna go crown, left shoulder, right shoulder, crown, crotch, right hip, left hip, crotch, crown. So crown, one, two, three, left shoulder, two, three, right shoulder, two, three, crown, two, three, crotch, two, three, right hip, two, three, left hip, two, three, crotch, two, three, crown, two, three. And without extra beats, if I can get this right this first time, let's see. And do 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 do. Super fun. All right. And well, we're gonna leave it at that. There's variances that we'll get into later. Anywho, overview one more time. It goes crown, left shoulder, right shoulder, crown, crotch, right hip, left hip, crotch, crown. Always when it's moving from the top side to the left side, you start on the top going from your crown to your left shoulder, and you go start on the bottom side going from your crotch to your left hip. It gives this like diagonal thing. Anywho, I think this is all super exciting. I'm excited to keep learning about it and sharing what I'm learning. If that didn't make any sense, tell me. Or if, like, there's something I should try to explain better or something, tell me, and I will do my best to do that. All right. Bye.